My name is Yenny Tim, and I'm a senior lecturer at the School of Information Systems and Technology Management, UNSW Business School, and I'm also the founding director of UNSW Sandbox program. The Sandbox program scaffolds real-world challenges into university curriculum. So what we do is we create that professional problem-solving environment in the classroom. By bringing industry people in, instead of sending our students out, we can actually realize transformative education at scale. And in each Sandbox, we have the industry practitioners serving as the problem owner, our students coming in with their fresh ideas as the problem solvers, and we have academics as subject matter experts contributing to the partnership, and together they create solutions for contemporary problems. The Sandbox program started in late 2019, which is right before the pandemic, and we grew exponentially in the past 3 years. So we transformed one course into a sandbox, and which is on cybersecurity. And through that one experiment, we grew into a community of practice, and today we have had over 6,200 student completions, and we have had 22 real-world sandboxes in the business school alone. An example that we have been doing in the business school is the digital innovation sandbox. So in such a sandbox, we engage students just like they are working in a software development company. The students will assume the role of business analyst, programmer, project manager, and so on, to really work together in a team to create digital applications that can address important problems of our time. We worked with the Australian Red Cross this year to engage our students in creating digital applications to tackle the sustainable development goals. One example I can provide is a mobile application that our students has developed to support the humanitarian workers in war zones to really protect their safety with the location data that we can collect and the mobile technology that we can leverage. We work with Ernst & Young Australia, KPMG, Westpac, Insurance Australia Group to really bring the contemporary cybersecurity challenges into our classrooms so that our students would see and appreciate the role that they can play in this whole process. A lot of our students discovered their passion in cybersecurity through completing the cybersecurity sandbox, and many of them actually joined the industry after they completed the sandbox, even though a lot of them actually did not have exposure to cybersecurity prior to completing the sandbox. So that is really a rewarding outcome that we would like to see.